Hey loves, hey guys, welcome back to the channel. I'm back with another video. Kama kawaida, umekuwa the Jesus family. Anyway guys, thank you for coming to this channel. If you haven't yet subscribed to this channel, please consider subscribing. If you haven't yet subscribed, please consider subscribing to my returning subscribers. God bless you for me for always making it a habit to turn into this channel and watching my videos. And if you are a new subscriber, feel welcome, feel at home. This is home. And yes, Esther Maina, if you know, you know. If you don't, forget about it. So guys, today, as you can see, Nico Job. And here I have some items which I want to unbox with you guys. So like usually we go to shop at Nairobi, and I'm going to be showing you the items that we got, my employee got yesterday. And if you are around my area, please come across myself for you, promote me, and I'll be so much grateful. Let me start the unboxing with you guys. And by the way, please, if you're watching this video, continue liking as you watch, like this video, please. I ask and beg of you. Let me now show you the unboxing. Wait, there was a customer. So guys, I don't know. And if you see, as if it's so dusty, kwa barabara, hii barabara inatengenezwa. And that is why there is a lot of it. It's here, it's like this. And we also have some other items which I'm not going to be unboxing today. And I don't think I'm going to be, if I will be able, I'll unbox them with you tomorrow. But if not, we will unbox them with you another day. As you can see, this is a Malimali shop. And by the way, I could be giving ideas on how to, on how, which of some of the things you can buy in a Malimali shop. So the first one here we have, these are bulbs. I don't know whether it's going to be, yeah, these are bulbs. They are, how many watts? It's not, but I think, yeah, it's 5 watts. 5 watts, as you can see down there, it's 5 watts. That's the first item. Then we have, these are ankle socks, black ones. Then I'm not going to be giving on the prices because I was not the one who bought them, so I don't know how they were bought. But for the anchor socks, we sell them at 50 bob. For the bulbs, we sell them at 100 bob each. Here we have the big razor. And here we have this torch. There are several pieces. This is a scoring pad. I don't know how this goes. We have this type of torch, and these other small ones, these ones, these are scoring pads which are soft. There is Kaluma balm. Kaluma, this is a bum, ping pong. Kaluma, these are pens. I'm sure how they look from the inside. They are like this, but they are many colors. Here you have pegs. Have this type of torch. We have some soft care. cards here. Two of them. And also there is this torch. There is a small one and a big one there. So next one, we have some set of sufurias. They come in a set of four. We have some of them. Then I'm not going to be showing you everything, but a little by little. This one here is a stove. It comes like this, packed. It's a normal stove, just a normal stove like that. We have these are liter jugs. They are used to measure either water or milk, but mostly here people use it to measure milk. I have this cute set of cups like that, that's focused. We have that one in a blue color and a brown color. This one is, it's also a mixed color, but it's so cute also. We also have these small buckets. They go for 100 bob each. These type of knives. These ones. You also have this type of knives. These ones. Focus. These ones. And finally, I'm not going to show you that one because it's the best purchase. These are the lids for the small buckets. We have these Furia lids, these ones. Have these basins.